Social XR opens up so many possibilities to meet and feel being together.
The current Teams and Zoom applications are already very helpful in letting people communicate at a distance. But there are some very important features of this Social XR application that make it very usable. It can combine virtual and real people in the same room. Hi, Sylvie.
Hi, Peter.
The second is you can have 3D direct eye contact. And the third aspect is that it's fully immersive.
Augmented reality is a key technology that enables people to meet each other by holoporting themselves into the field of view of the other one, as a point cloud, for instance. Unlike cartoon avatars, photorealistic representation of high quality, such as point clouds, allow you to identify and recognize the other, and also to see that it is really you. It is a crucial element to convey for sensitive services, such as financial services, expertise at a distance, and healthcare.
Okay, bye bye, Sylvie. So I truly believe that Social XR is an emerging technology that's going to be a very important building block for what we call the metaverse.